Oh, if I had a chance, I wouldn't do a television dance. Like on Dancing with the Stars, I'd sit with my wife and eat some elbow macaroni. Eat some elbow macaroni. And then afterwards we'd die in a giant ball of fire. After we would die in a giant ball of fire. Elbow macaroni, salt and pepper. Elbow macaroni, salt and pepper. Elbow macaroni, salt and pepper. On a slightly out of tune guitar, thank you.
That is the best thing I've ever heard.
I don't know why Dancing with the Stars was in there.